Ernst. What do you need exactly?
Alice. You're getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
So what'd they say? What's going on up there?
Help!
Should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to his death.
Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators are there? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, refill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Quiet. Don't talk like that.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down.
But what about the radio?
Nothing but static all night.
Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? This job intel is bullshit.
Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit! We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait.
Shit! What the...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again.
Ah.
Get back to work.
An intruder.
Get closer.
You got it.
What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into? Thank you.
Let me try.
Goddamn, it's unstable ship.
Fine.
You two! Go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that!
It won't... budge.
Out of the way. I got this. Your weapon!
No!
What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
I'm gonna catch you, little rat!
Somehow, I might be able to clear it.
All right.
Now to clear the way.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Old logbooks. Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
together. We head out of Penn.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escape prisoners to
hide. Need backup! She's shooting at her!
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.